Okay, I am in the Park Cemetery where James Dean is buried. It's September 30th. Today is the 61 years ago he passed away. This is the gravesite of his aunt and uncle that he lived with since he was 9. Here's his grave. A lot of people sign the gravestone. Well, not the gravestone, but there's a rock in front of it that people like to sign. It's all decorated. And then his parents. His stepmom is here, Ethel M., 1914 to 1988, and his dad, Winton, 1907 to 1905. And I'm just going to leave a little note for Jimmy, telling him how much I appreciated his work. There it is. Thanks, bro.